revolutionary step in the world of transportation has finally been realized. Klein Vision, a Slovakian company, officially introduced production prototype of the AirCar on May 8th. This futuristic vehicle has not only caught the attention of industry players, but also Prince Harry, who witnessed the first sighting of AirCar at an exclusive Living Legends of Aviation gala in Beverly Hills last month. The AirCar has already obtained an airworthiness certificate and successfully completed more than 170 flight hours and more than 500 takeoffs and landings. Its most striking advantage is its ability to automatically transform from a car to an airplane in less than 2 minutes. Imagine driving to the airport and flying straight to your destination. Klein Vision estimates that the AirCar will cost between £600,000 and £750,000, depending on the luxury features elected. The first units are expected to be available for purchase in the first quarter of 2026. The AirCar is not just wishful thinking. A stunning video from 2022 shows an early prototype hitting the road and then smoothly taking to the air. Stefan Klein, founder of Klein Vision, stated, "AirCar is a realization of a lifelong dream to bring the freedom of flight into the hands of ordinary people. With the launch of this production prototype, we are one step closer to revolutionizing the way the world moves, bringing together the road and the sky in a new dimension of personal mobility." One of the eyewitnesses was Todd Douglas Miller, Emmy-winning director of the Apollo 11 documentary, who witnessed the AirCar take flight from the cockpit of another aircraft. He commented, "Stefan Klein and his team have made what was once the stuff of science fiction into a stunning reality." James May, former host of Top Gear, also witnessed a test flight of the AirCar at an international airport in Slovakia last year. With a look of amazement, he could only say, "The AirCar has landed. I'm rarely at a loss of words, but this time I really am,"